Welcome back to my channel, Josie Sports Nation. And if you haven't already, definitely hit that subscribe button. I wait for you, man. Just hit it right now. Also hit the like button and also leave a comment. What I want to talk about today is Tom Brady straight trolling on the haters in the media. Real quickly, I'm going to show the video and give you my 2 cents. Here we go.
He's a week away from the arthritis, baby. Give it to him.
Tom Brady has not been good this year.
Tom Brady's just about done. He is going to fall off a cliff.
At this age, I don't think he's capable of doing what some of the other guys on that list are doing.
Tom Brady is an old ass man. His time is over.
He's 42 years old and it kind of looks like it this year.
It didn't feel like Tom Brady was out of here.
Unless you believe that he is somehow superhuman, it's a much safer bet to imagine that he is going to fall off the cliff. Coyote style. Meep, meep.
Never bet against Tom Brady. Now, one of my close friends always tell me he needs his monies. I need my coins, and a lot of times I lost bets because I am an avid Steeler fan, and he would come to Heinz Field and straight give us the beatdown. Time and time again, had me crying all the time. And I love the fact that he put those commentators in those videos. Now, I do like Shannon Sharpe. He's wrong a lot. Skip Bayless is a Michael Jordan lover. He can't do nothing wrong. You have Nick Wright, who loves LeBron James. He can't do nothing wrong in the herd. So, basically, those people just get paid just for entertainment purposes because they're wrong all the time. So I definitely love this video. I love the fact that Tom Brady proved the whole world wrong, that he can play at this age. You know, I second guessed it at one point, but hey, you know, he's keep on going. I think he could play till 45. I don't know if he'll win all these championships, but 7 is really good, man. No one ever done that in the NFL. So he definitely is the GOAT. In the scouting report that they had 20 years ago when Tom Brady came out of Michigan was right on the money. He was poor built, skinny. He lacked great physical stature and strength. He lacked mobility and ability to avoid the rush. And he lacked a really strong arm. I noticed in his beginning of his career, he used to just throw slants to Wes Welker or Brown or the tight ends. Can't throw down the field, which he worked on that. Does not throw a really tight spiral, which he really worked on that. System type player who can get exposed if he's forced to ad lib, and that was totally true. Now tell me what you think about this video. Do you like that trolling video? Do you think he's petty? Tell me what your thoughts are, and I'll see you on the next video.
You're called the greatest quarterback of all time by just about every sports writer. Can you allow yourself to internally interpret what that means to be the best quarterback of all time?
I don't like it. I don't like when people say it.
And you don't like that?
No, I don't like it at all.
Why?
Well, I don't feel that way, you know? I'm not attached to that feeling, you know? I don't care whether people think that or not, you know? I want to be the best I can be. I know what I go out there. It's not to compare myself to this guy or that guy. It's everyone's good. Everyone plays good. It's